Artyom, help us.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Hi, Artyom.
All right, welcome to the crew.
Thank you. Won't let you down.
I don't know.
Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Come here, Artyom. Have a seat. Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the trader's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stepan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into the stokehold.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day. You'll get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in a terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It will take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, okay. Have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom, if the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom. It's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich. No two ways about it. We went to hell and back, here and I. So much stuff you hold, so... many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since we are going to the terminal, here...
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo
Anna,
from here.
Thank
just
you,
like with any other workbench.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Luke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage.
Artyom, Nastya has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artyom, where will you find my teddy?
There, that wasn't so hard. See, there are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky, of course. One more thing. I heard a guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player, oh, he's just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey, what are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? He's got a mission. Don't pile stupid shit on top of it.
Oh, Colonel, sir, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you all. All right, as you were. Over and out.
Thank you.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the railcar. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left that at the access. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the phantoms. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch.
They must be stoned. fucking bitch! The fuck is here, people! You're dead now, you fucker! Before he runs out on us for good!
Please, let us out of here.
Will you open the lock?
Don't leave us here, do you hear?
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is
this place, but I'd like to thank you with something more significant. Listen close. There's a room in the turnout. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use to you there.
Come on. Take it.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't have it.
Thank you.
Contact you. exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get
that?
Mm-hmm.